You know, I used to think it was good to have a feisty mayor, but when he's fighting the governor, the common council, schools, newspapers, TV stations, and anyone else who disagrees with him, how are we going to get anything done in Buffalo? By voting for George Arthur, that's how.
We'd better start mending fences with the state and federal governments. We need them more than they need us. We need George Arthur. He gets along with people and gets things done.
George Arthur, a man for all reasons.